Okay, hello everyone, and welcome back to Shrink's Awakening. Why did I time out on the title there? Anyway, I'm Professor Icepick, and tonight I'm going to be going back to Alundra. So, let's just get started here. Should have known. Alright, well, while that loads, let me just fix that. There we go, all better. To return to the tale. Oh, I already read that. Beginning of the end, not even close from what I've seen. I've got like 15 more dungeons to do. Beginning of the end, nothing. I am nowhere near anything that even resembles an ending for this game. Alright, I'm gonna do a quick little audio check on my end. Okay, mic check, mic check.
Okay, mic check, mic check.
Okay, mic check, mic check. Yeah, I love that the grunt is echoing too.
I love that the grunt is echoing.
Yeah, no, that sounds fine to me.
Yeah, no, that sounds fine to me.
Okay.
These terrible happenings in our village are not your fault, lad. We should be so lucky it's just you causing our problems. But forget it. Don't worry. Regardless of what may happen, Alundra, I'll stand by you, son. You know what I am saying?
Alright, so if I recall, I have to go down to the beach now. Although, let's go to this shop and stock up on some healing items first. If you'd like to purchase them, that'll be 5 guilder. Is a guilder or is a glider? Okay, it is guilder. Just buy 5 herbs for now. All right, perfect.
If you were truly a devil, this village would have been reduced to rubble long ago. I'm sure Giles will realize his error.
Okay, so the beach is that away. Hey, there's a treasure chest over there. I wonder if I can get to it. I cannot. Beach, Nava's cabin. Let's go to Nava's cabin then.
There was an ebb until because Ul did. Your power. But that's impossible. Oh, confound it. I'm talking in confusing half sentences again, aren't I? I swore I'd give that up.
There's an ebb. There.
I swore I'd give that up.
Okay, so he's not gonna let me down. Excuse me. Whew. Okay, so I can't walk on the water. There we go. Inoa Beach. Warning, no lifeguard on duty. Ah, bummer. I shouldn't have bought that tonic. Oh well. Better luck next time, I guess. Coastal Cave. Ah, here we go. Another dungeon. Cool. Ah, I see. Thank you. Well, at least I replaced that herb I used. Where the fuck did it go? Did it just fade out of existence? Alright. Thank you.
Ah, come on.
Hey, Dari, how's it going? Oh, damn. No, what did I do? Oh, boy. Damn it to hell! Okay, we are definitely gonna heal there because I do not want to lose all that progress I made. I haven't saved since I started the stream. Okay, whoa. Wait, what? No! I got tricked! Wait, what? No, what? No, come on, that's not fair. Alright. Need to find a key. Oh, come on! Well, at least that worked out for me. I can't be too angry about that. Jump. What the? Mm. Okay, so I don't have the key yet. So there's clearly got to be a key around here somewhere. Just not sure where. Jump. Okay, so it's clearly up there. Oh, I see. So now I gotta go. All right. Okay, made it. No. Okay, nope. All right, and I am all out of... Well, that wasn't a good prize. All right, let's... So I can't... Oh, come on! Alright, I think I know what I need to do now. So, let's do it. Oh, come on! Alright.
son of a... Okay. God damn it. Why do I keep touching the spikes? All right. Come on. All right. Well, at least I got the key. All right, now time to go back down the hole. Down I go. Come on. Thank you.
So I guess I'm clearly still missing one. There we go. Thank you. Ooh, new boots. Merman boots. Boobs. What am I saying? Merman boots obtained. Alright, finally. So I guess I can swim now. I can swim. And I got an herb. So, how you doing tonight, Terry? But I actually think I forgot where I needed to jump onto there. Oh, come on, that time I remembered, I just didn't hit jump in time. Oh, so same as last Sunday, then. Except that was actually a holiday, at least. What's my problem here? Yeah, that happened to me a lot, actually, while I was unemployed. Mom would just get the urge to do some errands, and that'd eat up, like, 5 hours or something. Except usually in her case, it usually just started out as going to the gas station at Costco. Then would turn to getting coffee at the Starbucks near the gas station at Costco. Ah, crap.
And back to full health. Come on, I hit jump. What? Yeah, my mom's on a bit of a trip right now anyway. Come on! Why the hell can't I remember where I need to go? There we go. That's what I thought. Should be able to jump in this area. Okay, I think I see the mistake I made there. I can fix that though. Okay, that was not the right answer. At the very least, I was heading in the right direction, though. So that is something, at least. Jump. Seriously, another herb? Thank you. It's locked. All right. No. Ugh, damn it. I needed that. Okay, key. Ah, come on. Damn it! Too far. Damn it to hell! God damn, why? Why did it spawn there? Alright. Thank you. Ah, damn it. Keep on landing in front of it. That's the worst part, is that, like... You know what, I'm a little disappointed that wasn't one of those falcons, but I'll take it, honestly. At least I have full health again. And spoke too soon. Oh, come on! What was that? Oh, I see. Okay, I get it now. Though I think I'm going to die at this point. Well, not die, but probably wish that I had died. Oh, come on! Alright, there we go. Well, I wasted the Wonder Essence. Where I'm about to get to a save point, aren't I? Okay. I had a feeling I was gonna need that barrel. Thank you. Ah, come on, are you serious? Okay. Now, where the hell do I need to shove that barrel? Whoa, wait a second. I had no idea I could do that. Alright, so... Ah, crud. Okay, I know where I need to... Okay, so now I know what I need to do. Potentially be the right spot. Bingo! Close enough. Prison. Finally. God, that took so long. Has opened. Let's go back to the prison then. Mm-hmm. Ooh, Gilded Falcon. Oh, I see. Okay, well, fair enough then. I need you to go. Okay, I don't think either one of those is gonna make it. Like, I know what I need to do, the problem is just gonna be timing it exactly. Damn it. Okay, that's... I guess that's okay. Alright, well, let's see. Okay, so that works, at least. Oh yeah, that was never gonna make it. Okay. Actually, okay, no, it didn't. Good. That might have soft-locked me, I'm afraid to say. It definitely looked like it could have soft-locked me, that's all I'm gonna say. Like, my problem is that it's really hard to tell where it's going to end up. See what I mean? It's like, I can't tell what the trajectory is going to be. There's no... Like, you would think that the second that it breaks, it would go flying off in that direction. But no, it doesn't. It's like that ticking clock or something. Alright. So is there any hints as to how I should be timing this, or am I just sort of like, you know, supposed to figure out the rhythm for myself? I mean, it's like, so that just like turns 90 degrees or something, or 45 degrees, I guess would be more accurate. Okay, good, I got it that time. Ah, damn it. Okay, I got that one at least. Too bad that's the only one I got. Damn it. Okay, so basically if it ends up in that general vicinity, I'm fine, but... God damn, at this rate I'm only gonna be doing one dungeon tonight. What the hell? Okay, fine. That works, I guess. Are you serious? Oh, come on. In the same exact spot, huh? Ugh. Okay, cool. Come on. No! Oh, damn it! For the first time, I got it in the other area, but not the first one I was able to get in the past. Damn it. Oh, hey, K.I. I am not having such good luck tonight here. Not in this section, anyway. Yeah, no, there isn't. At least nothing I can find out. Ah, damn it. See, like, they shake, but they don't really move. Now, you literally have to cut them off at the right... But here's the thing, though. It's like, they don't just go forward. They, like, complete their swing at an angle. It's weird. I honestly hate it. Alright, so... Come on! Is that close enough? Please let that... Tell you what, if that doesn't work, then I will try. But I think it may just work. Okay, it will not work. Okay, and that just breaks it. Great. That's even worse. Okay, so no, it does not. I think we have proven once and for all that I cannot move them. I can get the second one, but not the first one. This is impossible. I already know that there are going to be like 20 more puzzles left to do in this area. Okay, I... It sounds like you're pressing them too soon. I would get below them, then move up and break the thing when they're close to where you want them. Get off, like, maybe an eighth of a circle away from... Yeah, I know that. It's just that, like... It seems like it's like a 3/8 difference most of the time. That's my problem. Alright, so... Ah, damn it. See? Like, right there. Alright. Really doesn't look like that much from what I'm seeing. Okay, no, I mean, fair enough if that's what you see, but... Here, I'll prove it to you. See, look at that. That went like... Wait. That went like... Okay, no. That wasn't quite it, but... That was almost like 180 degree separation. Not quite, but like close to it. 3/8 of a rotation. That seems to be the difference. There we go. Okay, let's see if that's enough. Okay, made it there. Okay, that clearly won't make it, but... See, it's like 3/8 of a rotation. That's what it looks like. That's essentially what I have to keep in mind here with this. Damn it! Okay, not quite. Ugh, damn it. Okay, should be one more spin then. Or one less spin? Nope. Basically, at the opposite direction. Damn it! You're now in the exit of the southeast corner. Correctly, to do so, though, stand north. Once it's past you, run to the columns and smash it. Should head east, into the closer to the exit. Okay, that doesn't tell me the angles that I need, but... Damn it! God, am I literally going to spend my entire night on this dungeon? At this rate, I may not even beat the game. At the rate I'm going, I may not beat this game until June at this rate. Now, that's really fucking demoralizing, is what it is. Damn it. Damn it! Standing directly west of... Stand north of the left ball. Okay, and then stand east of the... standing directly west of it, okay. Standing directly west. Wait until it is a little past the... Oh my god, this is so fucking annoying! Alright. It's healing time, don't worry. Alright. Oh, come on. How did I miss that? Ow. Stand north once it's passed you by. Should head east. Okay, not quite. Like I said, if I just knew what direction the ball itself had to be facing in order to make this work, I'd be fine. But everyone's talking about it in terms of timing. That's not... You have to hit it... Turn the ball top-wise! Damn it to hell! Damn it! Like half tempted to pull up a video at this rate.
damn it to hell!
And now that thing was standing in front of the door. Because of course it was.
Damn it to fucking hell! Okay, so it looks like it goes in the exact opposite direction of where it's facing. Or, like, if not exactly in the opposite direction, then, like, close enough. Ah, fuck! No, I understand that. That's what I'm saying, is that, like, I'm really tempted to just pause this and look at a video, because this is infuriating. This is legitimately pissing me off now. Alright. Okay, I'm pulling up a fucking video, because this is stupid. Come on. Let me guess, I'm gonna have to wait through a fucking ad too, aren't I? Alright. Alright, coastal cave. Well, at the very least, it looks like I am actually most of the way through the dungeon. Unless this jagoff just, like, stopped halfway. And that's exactly what happened. Great. Thank you. You are a worthless piece of garbage. Okay, hold on. Alright, that looks... Yeah, here we go. Okay, so, let's see. Okay, so it is like... Alright, hold on, let's see. Alright, so... Okay, even this dipshit is having trouble with this, so... Looks like he's following the game facts, method here. Okay, I see. I mean, it is a consolation, but it also isn't a consolation because this is fucking ridiculous. Whatever. Okay, reload the save then. I don't care. Yeah, quick restart. I do not give a fuck. Like, I feel like I've wasted my entire night here, and it's just demoralizing. I feel like I would have been better off doing literally anything else than this. Thank you.
Like, say, if this game were acting logically, it would be like, you know, it would travel in, like, you know, the exact opposite direction or something. No, it's like 3/8 of the way away. That's where it decides to fucking go. That's where it fucking decides to go. Is 3/8. Fuck no. I do not know. I disagree with that assessment. God damn it. All right, well, what is it? What would help? God damn it to fucking hell! Room, kill the two creatures, then walk towards the third rotating steel ball, the one next to the high ledge, and strike when it is at about 8 o'clock. You should cause the ball to Daria, I think that's a different area you're looking at. So God help me, it better not be after this area. Already irritating enough. I don't need to do this again and 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 again. Ugh, fuck me. I can't believe I wanted to play this game. I fucking hate myself for subjecting myself to this. This is bullshit right here. This isn't even a puzzle at this point. This is just like random bullshit time. Oh, where does it stop? Nobody fucking knows. Even the programmers didn't fucking know. Good, just kill me. I don't care. Thank you. Okay. God fucking damn it. I just want to be past this. Seriously, if I knew what directionals it had to be facing when I had to hit it, that would be way easier. At least I'd know what I had to do. Instead, I basically just have to... Alright, so let's see. Strike the pillar of the right and when the ball's at 5 o'clock. Alright, so... Okay, between 9 and 8 o'clock. Okay, now that wasn't quite it. Thank you. See, if it were like 180 degree difference, then I could figure out exactly where when I need to hit this. Sadly, that is not the case. Finally! Oh, okay, I did land on it. I just couldn't tell I had landed on it because of the angle. No healing items, so I gotta be smart about this. Come on. Take it. It's a little gem, but a little gem is literally better than nothing. Okay. There's a firm piece of ground with some hard wood on it. Damn it! No. No, 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 no. Okay. On the south side of the room. Alright. Can't tell if he's talking about this room or not. Firm ground with... Okay, I don't see anything here. Oh, this must be what he's talking about. Okay, and... Okay, why aren't you... No, 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 no. No! Damn it! No, 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 no. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck! No!
Oh no!
I hate my life. Again. Why would you do this to me? I don't even remember what I did exactly the last time. Okay, well that's clearly not going to work. God fucking damn it! Was just a colossal waste of time. I shouldn't have even streamed tonight. I literally should not have streamed tonight. Well, like at all. This was a colossal waste of time. This is exactly what I needed. Like nothing. Nothing happened. Nothing fucking happened at all. It's the greatest. Maybe that'll be enough. I think I might be able to make that. Come on. so close. Okay. Finally. Okay. Annoying, but I can live with that. Jump. I don't know why I didn't jump. Because I hit jump. I've got it. That's the worst part. Ah, come on. Come on! Okay, I guess I didn't get it this time. Great. Thank you. Seriously, whose fucking brilliant idea was it to incorporate a physics-based puzzle into a fifth-gen game? I ask you. What the fuck? Damn it. Yeah. That's what I figured. Part of the problem is that this weapon actually has, like, basically a little bit of input lag on it. Oh my god, I think I got it again. Okay. All the way at the south end of this, there will be a... Okay, and there's the Wonder Essence. Okay. Alright, Dari, what's the solution for this next area, then? Whew. I wonder. Nope. Continue on with that video then. Oops, too far. Here we go. Ah, I see. Okay, bombs. I get it. Or maybe not. Okay, so what's he gonna do then? Ah, okay, I see. All right. That's interesting. Finally, and there's the key. All right. Save again. At the very least, I'll be able to finish up this dungeon. It's not much, but it's something. Alright. Definitely saving my progress. Okay, good. Alright, let's see if I can finish up this dungeon after all. Oh, okay, cool. Peace of heart. Nice. And a strength elixir. Cool. Alright. Oh yeah, that was a mistake, all right. Okay. I know what I need to do this time, so I'll just do it. It's boss time.
Thief! Infidel! You shall regret the mere thought of defiling the sacred ground. Now regret shall consume your thoughts as your soul is bled from what life remains in it.
Say what? Okay, so it's ahead. So that could be God. Finally! And I didn't even waste the Wonder Essence. Good. The Watcher in the Water was defeated! Release her! Release her! You are the releaser of which laws is spoken. I sense the power that flows within you. I am Bawl, one of the seven guardians. I have seen your power and sense that you may possess the strength to one day crush Melzas. However, until that time comes, you cannot take the Merg threat lightly. In their crusade to restore Melzas to this world, they have already stolen the very crest you seek. Therefore, I give you the only power left for me to impart, the power of the Water Scroll. Use it well, Releaser. You must recover the stolen crest.
Water Scroll obtained.
Phew.
Travel this path to return to the world above, Releaser. Farewell, Chosen One. Work diligently to build your strength for your encounter with Melzas.
Are you serious? Okay. Whew. Made it. Okay, how do I get back up here then? Ah.
Why have you come? Can't you see I'm not in the mood for mindless chatter? Go away!
I think the next dungeon is a dream. I might actually just do that before calling it a night. I mean, doing one dungeon in this stream, even if it was like this long ass dungeon, just seems ridiculous to me. Riverside Bar is now open. No kiddies allowed.
I hate roulette. I love roulette. There's gotta be a pattern. It can't just be dumb luck. Haven't seen you in a while, kiddo. What are you going to have to drink? Wait, don't tell me. Cold milk. Blah! I'm just so very witty. I kill myself.
I guess a blacksmith lives here.
Hello, lad. I have come to be known as Kohai. I was once an acclaimed composer of music in the city where I took up residence. My works were compared to the great masters, Jonas Tesh, Riccardi Maxers. You don't recognize me, do you, lad? Fame truly is fleeting. Would you like to hear what I consider my best album? Stand in front of my Victrola and I'll play it for you.
Would you like to hear Field of Dreams? Sure. Press up and down on the D-pad to select a song. Oh, it's just a sound test. Okay, cool.
What did you think of it? Was it not extremely soothing? Sometimes I think I should have added some reverb to the string section. It would have given the piece a more spacious feel. You have the appearance of an adventurer, lad. Could you take the time to tell me tales of your travels? I'm always inspired by stories of adversity and heroism. What did you... Oh, okay, so he's just gonna repeat himself now. Alright, just need to find my way back to the village. Bergwoods, pond, no villages to the east. Okay. Damn brambles. Olin's house. Okay, so have to be close by. Here we go.
Boy, have you talked to Keisha yet, Alundra? She says that Giles has been saying some disturbing things. I don't think he'd do anything, but watch your back, okay? Okay.
Buy a few herbs.
Oh.
Alundra, watch out for Giles. He's been mumbling something about Alundra's tragic fate. Something's happened to him. He's not the brother I loved anymore. He's become obsessed with the gods, and with you. I'm scared. Excuse me. Ooh. I hear that we have another visitor in town. Be nice to her.
Come close, Alundra. This story isn't for the ears of my grandkids. Yesterday, while I was taking a walk, I saw Klein hunting with his bow. He shot a bird out of a tree, picked it up, and bit into it like a big, ripe, juicy orange. Ugh.
We have another visitor in our village, Alundra. I hear she's a girl about the same age as you. Have you seen her?
You want me to stay away from the new girl in town, peasant? Well, dream on. She's all mine.
While you were gone, Myra went into shock and collapsed. I imagine the same would happen to me if I suffered such a tragic loss. But alas, that's not the end of it. A young girl came to the village claiming to have the same powers as you. This is stating the obvious, but you should go there and find out who she is, and verify if she truly does possess the powers she claims.
Okay, but like, where in town is she?
I can't talk to Klein anymore, Alundra. The hair on my neck stands up whenever he looks at me. There's something too creepy going on behind his eyes, and it scares me. Be careful. Hi, Alundra. What? You went to the beach? Aw, man, why didn't you take me?
Believe me, kid, it was not fun. At all.
Alright, let's see. Lutus is not here. He left to meet that girl who came to the village. Would you keep an eye on him for me? He tends to be a little too, flirtatious.
Dude, you're not the center of the universe, okay? Maybe if you'd noticed sooner, Nadia wouldn't have suffered her most heinous death. I'm still bent at you. If the gods exist, I swear they must be as compassionate as you. Bonaire will forgive. Just be patient.
Like, don't blame me for that. She wouldn't let me cure her until I cured you. Oh, here we go.
A female traveler has come to the village, Alundra. She claims to have the same powers as you. Do you know her?
This woman can enter dreams as you. It's too bad she wasn't here sooner. Perhaps she could have saved Nadia's life, unlike you.
Never underestimate the strength of evil. A single moment of weakness is all that's needed for evil to prevail. You must prevent yourself from dreaming at all costs.
No, you mustn't! You're wrong, Maya!
What are you babbling about this time, Septimus? Maya just saved the life of Mira, and yet you doubt her? Why?
You and I have lost the power of creation, Beaumont, yet Jess is able to craft wondrous weapons. Because he's been moved to make them by the spirits of the deceased. A person who dies is soon forgotten, unless he leaves a mark, a record of his existence. The weapons Jess makes are a constant reminder of Olin and Nadia. They do not want us to forget them. They want to live on in our hearts and minds. When we create something, we turn a dream into reality. Creation and invention are part of being human, and so is dreaming. If we deny ourselves the right to dream, we deny our own humanity.
I understand much of what you say, Septimus, but if you die, you cannot create. You can't dream. You can only decay into nothing. If I must choose between dreaming and surviving, I choose life.
As would I, Beaumont, but what if there was a way to stop our nightmares? To turn them back into wonderful dreams again? I know it can be done. I know we can end these nightmares now and forever.
It can be done, Scholar, but at unspeakable risk. You speak of humanity, and yet ask to put all of humanity in grave danger. Your idea is merely foolhardy and simplistic. Nothing more.
God, what a bitch.
Maya the Dreamwalker therefore made quite an impression upon arriving in the village of Inoa. She and Septimus still strongly disagree on how to stop the nightmares. But she is reluctant to speak of anything else. Septimus suspects she yet harbors many secrets.
Hello, Alundra. I am sorry to wake you at such a late hour, but I must ask a favor of you. Will you show me the face of one writhing in the midst of unbearable pain? Or rather, will you show me the sweet life that flows through your body like warm wine? Ha ha ha! Show me, Alundra!
Oi! What's going on, Alundra? I heard a crash! Klein, how did you get up here?
Alundra, you and I shall meet again, and next time there will be no one to interrupt.
Oi! Where'd he go? He's not here. He's not anywhere. This is very bad, you know what I am saying?
Okay, I think I'll call it quits here. At least I got, you know, at least now I know exactly where I'm gonna need to go next, but, Alright, well, that was another session for Shrink's Awakening. I've been Professor Icepick, and I'll see you next time. Take care.